Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Good morning. President.
Hello.
Very good to see you.
Thank you. I would like to start to thanks for this opportunity, for this morning, for us. And after the ceremony, you remember in 2018, has been again here today. It's an honor for today together with our ambassador and all the delegation of Maritech Piemonte in Baku. You know, I would like to also congratulate to you. You passed a difficult moment in 2020 for the tension of the Nagorno-Karabakh. And then, repeat, we are very close to you and all the Italian is attention of this important moment for you. You know, we are here since now is 7 years, more than 7 years we are here. We contribute, you know, as industrialization of your country. We are honored to be here again today as an important day because we awarded an additional projects and we want to give you my personal commitment and all the team of Maritech Piemonte want to continue to increase our relationship and contribute to develop the industry in your country. You know, I would like to say it again, we are more around 200 people here. We establish as considering Azerbaijan as a domestic country. The 72% of our employees here as Azeri people. This is two-thirds. When we started, it was all Italian, all foreign people. Now, after the different years, we increase our presence and the local content. This is another important achievement we did. The third thing is connected by the university and collaboration as a young people. We decide also to develop and start collaboration with the student, university, and so on. Our people here this morning said us as an important achievement again with the student and collaboration. This is our approach, in general our approach, but in your country we find the good land to develop this approach. Another consideration I would like to say is connect by the local content as the chain of the industry. We increase more and more the supply chain as an Azeri company are working with us. We are now in the last involvement of our project. We invest more than 400 million euros as a passive cycle of the Azerbaijan. This is another very important thing. You know, we are promoting Italy abroad, but in Azerbaijan there is a very, very strong relationship, and along with you we want to continue this collaboration and we want to increase also our presence and to develop more and more stable presence and collaboration for a long time, because now we repeat, I'd like to say we are considering Azerbaijan as a domestic country. This is the in principle where we are, and I would like to pass say this is the in principle where we are.
Thank you very much. Thank you for your kind words. Thank you first of all for your congratulations with respect to the restoration of territorial integrity of Azerbaijan. last year. After that, after we resolved this major issue, which was creating a lot of difficulties for our people, for our country, and also was one of the biggest injustices in the world, Azerbaijan's development will be even more rapid. Though, even during the years of occupation, Azerbaijan successfully developed and developed the industry, developed modern technologies. And by the way, our close cooperation with your company and projects which you implemented in Azerbaijan demonstrate that country's economic and industrial development was really very impressive. Now it's a new page in our history. Azerbaijan will implement all what is necessary in order to restore life on the territories which we've liberated. It will be not easy because everything is destroyed, and visiting liberated territories, one can see the total destruction. All the buildings, all the factories, all the historical monuments, social infrastructure is leveled to ground. So we will have to do everything from zero. Therefore, of course, we will need good partners also for that part of our activity. And also, of course, your activity in Azerbaijan and projects which you implement, they help us to increase the non-energy related sector of our industry. And by the way, I can tell you, despite the pandemic and despite the economic decline in Azerbaijan last year, which was 4.3%, our non-energy related industry grew 12.5%. And this is a real demonstration of industrialization program and cooperation with such a leading international companies as Mertek Namont, of course, helped us and will help us in the future. I was looking at the information with respect to your activity in Azerbaijan, and of course I remember ceremony of inauguration in Sumgayit when President Mr. Mattarella was attending with me that important, remarkable event. And in general, your company involved in the projects worth more than 1.6 billion euros in Azerbaijan, and I think it will continue because you have already demonstrated your commitment to our country. And what you say about the composition of local nationals in your activities also demonstrate your commitment and your long-term strategy in Azerbaijan. Because if you were not planning to stay for a long time, you wouldn't have done it. In the beginning, there were only Italians, and now more than 70% are locals. So you contributed to trainings. That's also very important. I'd like to say that relations between Italy and Azerbaijan are developing very successfully. And my official visit a year ago to your country once again demonstrated that. And I remember meetings, discussions with leaders, with business community, and we always keep our word and we implement all what we agree. And also during the difficult times in our history last year, we witnessed the solidarity from Italian people. We witnessed an objective approach from Italian media. And we witnessed that what we've signed and articulated, we transformed it to reality, because Italy and Azerbaijan are strategic partners. The document signed on strategic partnership and reality also demonstrate that we're strategic partners. So we hope that Italian companies will be very active in the projects related to restoration of our territories. I can tell you that already we have a few Italian companies which have been invited into issues related to restoration and related to construction. And I'm sure there'll be more, because I many times already publicly said, want to say once again, we will invite only companies from friendly countries. And there is a good English saying, the friend it needs is a friend indeed. So in these difficult moments, you really understand who are your friends. And this is very important and very valuable. One more thing I want to tell you about our plans. I'm sure you know, but it is moving. The creation of Italian-Azerbaijani University in Baku. We already have allocated the site. Already issues started with respect to creation of university. This issue was also agreed on the governmental level. And I hope maybe this year, if we work hard, we can start. Because that will also be a good reflection of our friendship and also the preparation and the training of young Azerbaijani people in the specialities which our economy needs for the future. So that they will be able to run these enterprises, to run these industrial sites, will be very important. And it will also help to strengthen our close friendly relations between our countries. So I wish you success, and I'm glad to see you in Baku. Hopefully next time we will meet not through the video format, but personally.
Thank you, Mr. President. First of all, it's a great pleasure to be along with you on this development of the collaboration with the university. Because consider Mare Tecnimont, first of all, as a technology-driven company. We are great believers into new technology, and therefore we will be more than happy to contribute. In particular, I know that this collaboration will touch also chemistry, and this collaboration will involve Turin University, which is one of the most precious assets we have in the chemistry. And let me tell first of all that we are ahead and we would like to develop more with you what we call green chemistry. And I believe that Azerbaijan has a pivotal role in this part of the world. We would like more than happy to share ideas in this respect. One and two, we are very eager also to expand collaboration, for example, in the power business, with an approach that is a long-term approach that is based on the human capital, first of all, relationship with the young people. We are, just to tell you a small fact, when we launched our worldwide regional meeting with all the people, there was a young Azeri Tecnimont colleague that gave a speech to the worldwide community on the beauty of the collaboration, of the intercultural collaboration, and it was emotional to all our people. Big success, starting from clear and straightforward emotion. But let me tell you, we would more than happy to develop new technologies and to put together your agility, your entrepreneurship, those, I would say, DNA components that are similar to the Italian DNA components, and be a little bit ahead also in the green chemistry.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I fully support your ideas and views of our future partnership. And of course, involvement of Turin University in our common activity will be highly welcomed. And also, you mentioned about green chemistry, which is new, as far as I know, in technological development. And this is also fully in line with our agenda. Because in the previous years, we had to do a lot in order to improve the quality of life, and particularly to clean all the polluted areas, especially here in Baku and Apsheron Peninsula, which have been contaminated for more than 100 years. So we did a lot of investments, a lot of recultivation of land, a lot of issues related to protection of environment. And it will continue. Therefore, green energy concept basically for Azerbaijan is the way forward all around the country and in particular in the liberated territories. I already announced all liberated territories, and this is a big part of Azerbaijan as a green energy zone. At the same time, we will apply modern technologies there, like smart city technologies, even smart village technologies. So that will be a good example also for other part of Azerbaijan, where we also need renovation, modernization, technological progress. And the most advanced technologies we want to apply in Azerbaijan, because country must be modern, must be intellectually capable and industrially strong, so that we do not depend on price of oil and gas. And that will provide a sustainable development for our country. And of course, in the process of industrial development, as you mentioned, the strategic alliance between your company and Azerbaijan will be highly welcomed. We need such a strong partner in order to help us to modernize, to go forward, and to train. I particularly once again want to refer to your comment about composition of local employees in your company. This is really a sign of friendship. This is demonstration of friendship, and I like to express my gratitude to you and express my assurance that we will continue to work together with your company, with your partners. I'm sure that the more Italian business community knows about opportunities here and very cordial relation to Italy, the more Italian companies will come. That's what we want.